Bank of Israel has announced its first sale of foreign currency up to $30 billion in order to maintain stability during the ongoing conflict with Palestinian militants in Gaza. This move has helped calm the market, with the shekel recovering from earlier losses. The central bank will also provide liquidity through swap mechanisms up to $15 billion. The shekel had weakened by over 2% before the announcement, reaching a 7.5-year low of 3.92 per dollar. The shekel now stands at a rate of 3.86, down 0.6%.